I am at Petco and they found a kitten in the storm and put her in a little sweater. Cute. My friend's cat doesn't care about anything. Little Pepsi boy. Cat's eating corn on the cob. My husband found Pony Boy when he was an infant kitten and cared for him 24/7. Over a year later, Pony Boy still thinks my husband is his birth mother. It's adorable. My cousin's cat ate a wasp and I cannot breathe. I'm going to take a picture of you, okay? Am I too close? Nah, you look great. An extremely tiny tabby kitten with slightly curled ears, laying perfectly coiled up in a small bowl. Target had Halloween leggings for cats, so I did what I had to do. Not what I ordered, but she can stay. Cornbread has been unleashed. Please keep door shut. Cornbread is out. P.S. He is not hungry. He is a liar. This is how I managed to change the bed sheets in under 15 minutes. This is literally the funniest photo I have ever taken of Gunn in my life. Baby wants shrimp. I ordered an Uber and look at my driver. Dog, we gonna crash. You gotta stay positive.